What up, E-Man's back with another video, and today, just playing, what the heck am I saying? So right now I just got out of work, and it's so hot out here. It's 110 in Nevada. I'm pretty sure it's the same in Cali, a little bit less, but it's still hot. And I'm gonna see what I'm gonna do today. Right now I'm just gonna go get some gas. Then I have to go to market, to the market to get some food. So we'll see what I can film today. I can't even speak. I'm tired. So let's see
that. Yeah, your boy went grocery shopping, and most of the food that I got. Check it out.
Hey. We're back to the room. So, do you guys want to see what I got for my groceries? So, we got some juice, cranberry, and pomegranate. So, we got juice. Let's see what else did we get. Just to let you guys know, most of it is frozen food. So, yeah. I don't think I'm gonna cook unless they're eggs, because I did bring some eggs, so. Got my Hot Pockets. Then I got myself some of these plates. What is this? Cheesy chicken and rice bowl. They're mostly bowls. A mixed green chicken and guano or something like that. And then I got Pete Chang's. Drunken noodles. Oh, what the heck? I got two of the. Oh no, I got a chicken burrito. Oh, and a chicken Alfredo bowl. Let's see what else I get. I also got myself some taquitos because I really love taquitos. Granola bars. Chimichangas, these are bomb, so why not? Some of the cooking spray. Oh shoot, I already had one, but I got another one. A spatula to do my eggs, to cook my eggs. Got the cups because I need cups. And lastly, forks and plates. Oh yeah, and my eggs. And my eggs. Let's see, they're freshly. What else did I get? I also got a 24 case of, you know what, just plain of water. And yeah, that's my grocery shopping. That's what I got from the grocery store. And so right now I'm just gonna put everything away, and then I'm gonna eat something right now because I'm hungry, I'm starving, and I'm gonna chill. And probably later I'm gonna go out and take some pictures. So just keep watching. Yo, I forgot to mention that I have to make this last for 3 weeks. So, wish me luck, which I can. I mean, I have all this junk food too, look at that. Got granola bars and then Pop-Tarts. I got a couple noodles. What the heck, why am I showing off all this? But yeah, all right. So, let's, yo, so I'm back. And I came back to where I work because I like in the morning when I came here, I saw that I was able to see everything, like all the buildings and you know, like the main things in Las Vegas. And I can, but if I take pictures, it's gonna look pretty far. I need a like a that lens, that huge lens that would zoom in. So I'm gonna take some pictures. Hopefully they come out good, or else if they don't, I guess I would just drive over there and record whatever we see. So right now I'm gonna take some quick pictures, and here, let me show you guys very quick. Oh shoot, so that's Las Vegas over there. And yeah, I wish I could get a little bit close, zoom in a little bit closer, but I think I can't. No, I won't do it. Oh well. But yeah, I'm gonna take some quick pictures with my camera. Hopefully I could zoom in more with my camera, and yeah. It for today, and today was kind of good. It was good actually. I went, well, after work, went grocery shopping, as you guys saw, and I also went to the mall just to check it out. And then I came home, relaxed, and then went out to go look at the view from where I work, and it looks good, but a little bit too far. And then I went to Las Vegas to the strip, and as you guys saw. So yeah, that's it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and see you guys soon.